and I'm feeling good.
What is up, boys? Don't be here for guys today. We're playing Murder Mystery Moi. And we're playing on the Broken Lens server. Definitely not. Yeah, this I've liked Murder Mystery a lot, so I'm definitely playing this a lot. Should make it a playlist. But we're playing and hoping it's fun. There's too many people here and it's scary. Scary. What is this? Alright. Oh, it says right there. Rulebook. Eh, who likes rules anyways? Am I right? Oh. Oh, this is cool. It's like a big fenced yard. I'm innocent. Stay away from the murder. Collect gold coins to earn points. Okay, where's gold coins look like this? You're no longer invincible against right now. Yeet. That's gold. Okay. Alright, we're good. Those are the coins. They're more ingots. Ingots? Yeah, storage room. Oh, goody. Oh, you can parkour in here. Oh, a little ladder parkour. Pretty easy, though. Oh, that was so dumb. No! I dropped out at the wrong time. I think they, like, saw me, like, poke my head up the beam, like, hello. We are back. Looky here. We are playing on the, is this a new map? Question mark? Exclamation mark? What is this? Weep, whoop. MM is now, gun is dropped. The sheriff killed an innocent. Oh. Well, I'm just gonna go on a rampage. That sounds like a better idea to me than anything. You can throw your sword. Sick. I couldn't throw my sword there. That was upsetting. Oh, I'm not gonna be a murderer. I'm a psychopath living in the psycho world. Yeet! Oh, what? Oh, no! Darn it. I did not know he picked up the gun like, do. Silent as I murder people. Yay, blood! My life. Jeez, there we go. Alright, let's get into the next game, my dudes. Why is there so much smoke? Stop smoking. Because you're not smoking. Okay. Your shoes are burning rubber. Ha. So funny. I'm innocent. Stay away from the murderer. Run. Oh, go this way. Yeet. Wah. Wah. Turn it. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh. See, that doesn't work. Bum-ba-da. Bum-ba-da. Bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum. Ah. Please don't kill me. Hey, new gold. Nom. Nom. Boom. Oh, that's a... Oh! Alright, I should not have survived that. Oh god, that was scary. Scary. Please. I should not have survived that. I turn around, there's like a sword right beside my face. How much gold do I have is the question. I don't know. It doesn't say. Anywhere. Oh, I have 10 gold. I can't remember. I don't know. I just saw the sword. I didn't know who the murderer was. This is bad. That's the murderer. I believe that's the murderer. I think that's what it looked like. How much gold do you need? Yep. Mm-hmm. I knew it. Oh, that was scary. Oh.
See you guys next game. Whee! Ah! Whee! Okay, we're back. Definitely not doing cool sound effects now, like for with my voice, make it sound like I'm like teleporting to the game, like that way you don't have to see me like just run around the lobby being a dummy. Definitely not doing that. Definitely gonna try to get a controller for my phone. That way you don't have to see the touch controls. I think that's how that works, right? Whoops. Thank you. Nom nom. Oh, I thought that I was fiddling with a sword. I'm like, what? They're all sitting down. Dude, come on, speech! We call a speech on this world. Wait. No. Like, hiding's the worst thing to do in this game. Especially when you're recording, because it is so boring. Just walk around. Act like you don't care. Act like you're not scared. Please don't be the murderer. Please act like you don't know any better than just to walk around, because you don't know what's going on. Even though if you see a dead body, like right there, we're going down the stairs. It's like right there, that could have been the murderer. What the? We're getting myself out of this mess. No, it's the best thing to do. Just the best thing to do, you know. Just act like you don't know any better. Is this an aquarium? Question mark. You can't see the water. It's really weird. Just act like you don't care. Just act like you don't know even what's going on. Like, there's two dead bodies right there. You better run. Or that guy right there might have been the murderer. He could have killed you right there. But who cared? Murder girl hacker. I don't think it's a hacker. I think you're just bad, kid. Oh. With hack face. Alright. See, this is what I hate about a lot of people. They always give away, like, the person who, like, see, if you guys don't act scared, you win. See how cool that is. Learn something new every day. Whoa, what is this? Maybe I'll bring me the game clear. Whoa, that did work. I got through the game, like, right away. I learned how to bypass it. That is so cool. Definitely was not a cut. No, oh my God, please. Oh, that was scary. That actually scared me. No. I cannot get shocked. Can I get shocked? Oh, God. I don't like this. I'm going in a shelter. Hey, a cave. Hey, spiderwebs. Perfect for me. I'm a symbiote-ish. My own symbiote. My own unique character, you know. Thanks to Malachi. Anyways. Mm-hmm. Yeet! Oh, I missed. That's not a possible jump, is it? That's a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 jump. No, that's not possible. 4 is the limit, I believe, right? Am I right? Correct? Please tell me I'm a Minecraft god by knowing that. Hey, it's a fireplace! I can stay warm from this rain. How is that even possible? Okay, fire does not want me. Okay, got it. Don't act scared. Remember what happened last game. You're just cool. You're a cool kid, yeah. No one can bother you, yeah. Oh, yeah. People can't bother you because you're so cool, yeah. Oh. You're amazing for who you are. The immortal can't scare you away from your life. How do you get a bow? Okay. Like right here, shelter. Look at that. If you didn't act scared, you would never found this. What is that supposed to be? Like the knobs? Question mark? Oh. We're not talking about that. We are not talking about that. Alright, I'm gonna ram my head into this wall. Ready? Oh, that hurt my head. Wait, where am I at now? Oh, I must get teleported here because I was like knocked out and then. And like time flies. Yeah. Oh, you can't. What's more than a sign? Ooh. So definitely not. Man, that is cool. I just knocked myself out a lot more. That doesn't sound healthy though. People said I can give you brain damage. Joke's on them. I don't have a brain. I'm a dumbkin. Some dumbkins are smart, but I'm not the one of the smart ones. Oh, look at that. You just... Alright, well, I've been probably recording for a while, guys. I want to thank you for sticking with my channel. I'm surprised I have 39 subs. It's not a lot, but to me, 39 people subscribed to this channel. That actually means a lot. I want to try to hit 100 and then do it, like, up from there. So this is the end of the video. God bless you all, and see you all later. I'm going to try to get a video out for you guys tomorrow. I'm going to try to do as, I'm going to get as many videos uploaded as I can. So I'm going to do my actual outro. Thank you guys a lot. It means a lot. Alrighty. This is the end of the video. And hey, it's crops. But they really need to hoe this. What's supposed to do this? Oh, wait, right. Outro.
Stop. It's daytime. It is not dark. Do not lightning when I'm trying to do my outro. I'm not evil.
Can I call you senpai? Yes, you can. And this is the end of the video, guys. Oh, wait, that's not how you do the outro. And this is the end of the video, guys. God bless you all. And thank you all for watching, because this snow is cold, just like this. Like this channel? Question mark? I don't know. Yeah, the snow's cool, just like me. See ya!